Can't even see my shoes.
Hey guys, it is snowing and I thought that school was going to be cancelled. But no, I guess it didn't snow enough.
Oh, I'd love to walk in through there.
Yeah, I guess it didn't snow enough. First of all, I'm late, so I don't even know why I'm vlogging. And where else was I going to say yes? I've worn the most ridiculous outfit today, so I don't even care though, so long as I'm warm. It's still snowing. I am wearing white trainers on, even though at work we're only allowed to wear black shoes or black trainers or whatever. But yesterday, because of the rain, my shoes got soaked in the morning and they just haven't dried at all. And today I've had to put all of my things in a plastic bag before putting them in my bag because all of my things in my bag yesterday got soaked. So the gist of the story is, don't buy bags from Primark because they're not waterproof. You could buy bags, but just be wary that they're not waterproof. Okay, I'm gonna have to run it now because I'm late for work. So I'll catch you when I catch you. So jealous. I think my next school is closed. Why can't our school be closed? The snow is starting to pick up. So hopefully it is closed.
That's the most snow I could get. Well, actually, I could get more. I just want to make a small snowman. Oh, I missed it. I missed all the snow. I'm sad.
Hey guys, I probably look like trash right now. So I came back home after work and I came with my sister. Oh yeah, I forgot to eat my cake. Oh God, I've got to do that. Yum. But basically, I came home and I was just, after I ate, I was just so knackered. I took a 2-hour nap and then watched I'm a Celebrity. I'm so sad Amir got out. I'm hoping that Toph or Jamie will win. I want either one of them two to win. I wanted Amir to win to begin with, but hey ho, he's happy he got out. So yeah, my room is a tip. I need to clean my room, I need to get changed, I need to rewind the mask, catch up on all the ones that I've missed, and I'm gonna leave the vlog here. I think I wanna do a bit of tidying up, so if I do, I will maybe show that if you guys are interested, but I think I'm gonna leave the vlog here because I know I'm terrible and you guys probably don't wanna see me like this. So I'll see you later on. Okay, bye.
Woke up this morning to see that it has snowed again and it's snowing quite heavily right now. So, I hope this carries, I'm not joking though, I hope this carries on just for the sake that I don't have work on Monday. I wish it was like near Christmas, it'd be so nice if we had a white Christmas. I made a little snowman yesterday and I left it. Can you see his head there? You can. Oh, I can't believe he's still sitting there.
Breakfast is served. It's 11 o'clock. Breakfast, no. A late breakfast, early lunch. And,
put my laptop on so I can watch some K-drama. This is my Saturday because obviously it's snowing outside and I do not think I'm going to be going outside today. So yeah. Guys, it's literally like 7:20 in the morning and it snowed again last night and it's still snowing. And I don't know if you can see, but it literally looks like a blizzard out there. I forgot to show you guys my pancakes after I cooked them, but this is what I got left. And that was what I made myself. A nice hot cup of latte. So I'm gonna drink that, eat my pancakes, and see if there's any other Korean dramas that I can watch. That's what I'm doing this morning. Honestly, I hope I can get a video up soon. Hopefully I will. First steps on the snow today. Oh my God, look at that. That's how much snow we've had. Wow, where's my gloves?
Look at the road! Look at the road, Amy.
I know. Wait. Wow! Look at these daddies.
Wow!
It's so pretty! We're gonna make our snow angels here. First steps on the moon.
Let's go do that.
There we go, those are my footsteps. Okay, we need to find an empty space. Instead of making a slide, go on. Make it. Let's have a look at your imprint.
Oh, you just messed it up.
Oh. Basically, it's a blob angel. Snowman building, came home, it was freezing cold. I wrapped myself in this jumper, really warm hoodie. I wrapped myself in a blanket like this, and then on top of that I had my robe wrapped around my legs and I was still cold, so I just dove into bed. And it's taken me about 2 hours to get warm, and I'm finally warm now. I had a cup of tea, and finally, it is today, the last I'm a Celebrity episode. So we're just watching that now. Is my lens okay? It looks like it's dirty. I hope it's okay. Last I'm a Celebrity final. I am voting. I'm going to be voting for Toph. My decision has been, like, on who to vote for has changed every single day, or a lot of the time. And yesterday I voted half for Toph and half for Jamie. Today I think I'm going to vote for Toph because honestly I really, really like her personality on the show, so I'm voting for her. What was I gonna do? I'm so sorry that I've not been able to like properly record a video for you guys. Tomorrow, guess what? I got no work. School's closed, so I don't need to. School's closed, so I don't need to go. Thank God. thank God. And all my nephews and nieces don't have school either. My niece doesn't need to go to uni, so that's, we're all good. But I got the day off, day to catch up and relax, so I'm looking forward.